the fifth and final. Race 9 is ready. Away and running. A bit of a slow start for Smokey's Bandit. Macho Oro came out swinging, and so did Drinking at the Bar, and Sol de Oro also wants a piece of the action, so it's pace aplenty in the lucky last, and Drinking at the Bar is the leader. Sol de Oro's a tracking second. Macho Oro's been relegated to third as they got 2 furlongs left to go. Smokey Bandit is in front of 1, which is Me and Gay, around the turn with 3/16 to go. Sol de Oro has a 3/4 of a length lead. Drinking at the Bar is ground saving and needs to go right now as Sol de Oro pads that lead again as they turn. Sol de Oro has a neck advantage. Drinking at the Bar is giving his all but his second best. Sol de Oro is a 2-1 winner in the last. Drinking at the Bar was second, and there's a show photo between Smokey's Bandit and Macho Oro.